Right in the head. Two headshots, clean and easy. All right, so what's next? Who are these guys?
God damn it, they got Warren. Goodbye, friend.
We should go. So what's next?
There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move.
All right, so we go this way. All right.
Not much further now.
Where are we going, girl? In here. All right.
Go on. Get inside.
I think it would have been better if it wasn't tipped over. Gotta go study for a test. Good luck. Thank you so much, Creedson. Thank you for hanging out. I do appreciate it very, very much. Good luck on your test.
How you holding up? I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it.
Okay.
The place is right up ahead.
Is it now?
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
That's not fun.
I'll show you.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested.
Okay.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Oh, she is not doing good at all.
Get the fuck away from her!
Hey!
Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, so who's this girl?
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
Ouch.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town.
Uh-oh.
I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
Bullshit,
think that's the
I'm
best
not with him. How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Mm-hmm.
Just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Okay, so we now have another girl who probably reminds him of his daughter. So where are we going? We going anywhere special? Let me just look around here. What do we got? We got dead dudes. It's always fun. It's always fun to have a dead dude lying around.
Oh.
But what girl? Well, we shot people. What is that?
Things gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Pendant. Philip Lou. Philip Lou. F to flip. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. What else we got around here? Anything? Anything worthwhile? I am gonna guess that I'm supposed to take her down here. All right, is this where we're supposed to go? No, it's not. So I'm taking her somewhere, but we don't know where. Is that correct? This is blocked.
Attention. Okay. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death.
Doing something here.
Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Oh, that's that girl. Was that? Interesting. All right, girl, what are we doing? Oh, we're going down here, I think. Into down the here. Subway.
Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Are we supposed to go up here? No. Oh, come on, internet. Be nice.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death.
I know.
Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Alright, so we'll come this way.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
Up there.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Alright, so I gotta find something to get us up there. What do we have that I can use to get us up there? Maybe this thing? There we go. Easy enough. All right. Okay. Where are we going? We go in this way?
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
No, that's a first.
So all these doors are locked.
You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with
Where are you, parents?
I'm 14. I'm not 12. I'm 14.
You've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies. Is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why.
I don't have to know why.
I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
She's gonna have some important part to play in this. I know it.
Is it?
Okay. Nap time.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
He still got the watch that his daughter got her.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
The outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse.
I'll work to the fireflies one with you.
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere. How's Merlene? She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot.
It's a lot of merchandise.
Yeah.
Let's go.
What are we doing? Okay.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men, but they can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
We gotta move this. Yes, we do.
Come on.
All right. What is this? Generator? And then we flip the switch.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city.
Well, who turns off the generator?
What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that.
Something like that.
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to the headquarters.
Few hours.
I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Climb up. No, we're not climbing up. Where are we going? Well, we should be climbing up, right? Yeah, climb it up.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead.
Okay.
All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
What do they cover this back up? Okay.
This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
So what are we doing?
Shit. I'm actually outside.
Okay. Are we gonna have to hide from some folks? I don't like the look of this. Outside is where zombies are. This is too ominous to not take this as the way. Oh, snap.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees.
Yikes.
You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Yikes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.